for Act 1, please. Places for Act 1. Break a leg, people. It's showtime.
Hello and welcome. My name is Villaovi and this is Guild Wars 2 Living World Season 4. On the last episode, we completed the chapter 2 bug in the system, and now the chapter 3 Long Live the Liches. Next one. On the last episode, on the chapter actually, we managed to prevent Joko to sending any more troops to the Tyrian maps, and we also rescued Korik and his brother Bliss, and but we also discovered that Joko has acquired Blake and is going to release it all over the places, so we need to prevent that. So let's start the story.
Commander, you know I love you, right?
You're in trouble, aren't you?
I mean, trouble is such a strong word.
Out with it, Timmy.
Gord got himself arrested or quarantined. But if you come to his hearing, I bet you can get him released.
So many questions. Not even sure where to start.
Oh boy, what has happened now? Amnum Chamber Soul, to the Crystal Oasis we go. Ceased. And as usual, there will be portions of the video which will be fast forwarded, as there are things which will take otherwise time.
So no one knows he's working on the scare. Whatever you do, don't call it by name, or they'll never let him go.
I'm engaged to meet the Tyrian delegation ship, so let's get this going. Mr. Gorik, you stand accused of conspiracy to release a deadly plague upon our city. How do you plead?
First of all, it's just Gorik. Asura do not have surnames. And second, do please note this, as the distinction is vital. It's not a plague, it's a pestilence.
I'm ready to rule. If there's no one here to speak on this creature's behalf... Counselor Mayamin, if it pleases the court, I'd like to speak. Oh, Hero of Amnoon. We'd be honored. I had no idea you were here for this case. The floor is yours. Although, I don't know what could possibly convince me to release this diseased threat into our city.
Diseased?
Oh, forgot to mention, to prove it only infects humans, he did expose himself to the contagion. But nothing happened!
Nothing happened? He's deliberately growing a beetle under his skin.
I'm sorry, he has a what growing where?
Oh, yeah. It's a new species of beetle that could help us with, you know what?
His name is Petey. He's cold-sensitive, but otherwise an excellent specimen. Slash
Gorik examined?
I wouldn't ask any physician to risk exposure, but there's a bug growing under his skin, and, well, look at him.
Look at him? What's that supposed to mean?
Well, I mean, even in the best of health, his kind tend to look sort of, you know, sickly, weak.
Wow, counselor.
I think your honor needs to examine her own assumptions here.
You tell her, Commander.
I didn't mean... Look, maybe I'm biased. The only Asura I've ever seen are the Inquest, and I'm not a fan. They captured some of our citizens and subjected them to horrific experimentation with strange diseases.
It's clear your experience has caused you to act hastily, Counselor.
So it would seem. Given the lack of concrete evidence and given your willingness to vouch for his character, the court hereby orders Gorik released. I hope you know what you're doing, Commander. Mr. Gorik, you're free to go. Bailiff, leave the key and clear the chamber. Excuse us, will you, Commander?
Okay.
Greetings.
I think the words you're looking for are thank you.
Regardless, it's over now. You two can get back to work.
They impounded my materials at the docks.
And Blish! They just lumped him in with their stuff like a thing, like property!
Then I'll meet you at the docks.
Alright, let's walk to the docks. Oh no, Lord Farron.
I was hoping our paths might intersect.
Lord Farron, what brings you here?
Pack Marshal Thackeray has sent a ship with supplies to aid poor, ravaged Amnoon. He asked me to receive it personally.
That's a big responsibility.
Yes, I assume that's why he sent me. Ship's been spotted in the harbor, should be arriving soon. Dock 6. Say. It would so buoy the spirits of the locals if you were to attend. Give them a bit of diplomatic pomp.
I've got to help out a friend, so I might be a bit late, but of course, wouldn't miss it.
Glorious! The delegation will be so impressed. Received by not one, but two of the most distinguished heroes in the world.
These crates are cracked wide open. Numbskulls. No! My bright marshmallowites!
Warwick, we just got you out of jail. A mite infestation will land you right back in.
Ha-ha! Never fear!
You can breathe more! Commander, maybe run them over with your mouth. That'll stop them from spreading.
Handled, I'll be off. See you at Dock 6, Commander.
You okay?
I am not. I am having an atrocious day. Now, where is my brother?
He has to be in one of these crates. Hey, Blish! Blish! You in here somewhere?
No, no, no! Those idiots cut him off from the golem's neural net. It's like a black box. He must be going out of his mind.
You gotta reboot him, quick!
happened? The horror. I couldn't see, hear, speak, move. No sense of space or time. Only nothingness.
Lich, you're back now. That's all over.
I would prefer not to experience that again.
Never again. We promise. Right, Gorik?
Indubitably.
That sounds truly awful, Lich. Are you sure you're all right?
I think so. It's good to see you all again.
We'll take care of him, Commander. Go ahead and make the packet ship.
Can you believe we're getting supplies all the way from here?
There's the ship.
They're my countrymen. And Pack Marshal Thackeray.
I am thankful to Pack Marshal Thackeray for Krita's magnanimous aid and for your auspicious presence here. But this is Elonian soil, and our people must come together as equals. So I will greet the delegation, introduce my fellow nobles, and then we will join you. And it seems the commander here.
Counselor Myamine, Lord Farron.
Nice to see you again. It seems I am twice blessed today. If you'll please excuse me, please.
Perfect timing, Commander. The packed supply ship is here. Come. Stand next to me, so we can be seen together.
Crichtons, welcome! It is my extreme pleasure to...
Oh boy.
The plague. Baron, everyone, get back. To me. I'll protect you. Don't let this get out into the city. Lorraine. Thank goodness. Can you?
Oh.
that's Joko? Good gods, he's insane!
We've always lived in the shadow of that Lich, hoping he'd leave us be. I must alert the rest of the council.
Commander! What happened?
Joko intercepted the ship, exposed all the crew and passengers to the Scarab Plague.
Oh my, my, my! A full spectrum outbreak! This is incredible!
Gorik!
Oh, right. Sorry. Tragic. Terrible.
Scarab Plague, huh?
Science always first.
That lunatic despot stole the Pact's war supplies and murdered my countrymen. He must die.
According to Joko, he can't die. He just came back to life like a demented jack-in-the-box.
Plenty of accounts to back that up. Then again, Joko says a lot of things. He claims he killed Balthazar.
Stealing our credit, eh, Commander? So what's our plan?
It's not that easy. Humans can catch the plague. If we go to war, our people will have to sit it out.
Seems to me this Joko has already declared war on us. And I, for one, am joining the fight.
Gorik, Blish, let's, give Lord Farron and the Commander some privacy.
Oh my, oh my, oh my.
Lord Farron, this is a delicate matter.
You gave me busy work when you faced Balthazar. Not again. Humans have the most to lose here. Honor demands a Crichton join the fight against this monstrosity. I shall be that Crichton.
Oh boy. We need to hold yet again Lord Farron's hand. Okay, that was an interesting first part. All right, let's see what is the next step. Regroup. Okay.
So, what do we do?
Unfortunately, Farron's right. Joko's declared war, and we have to meet him head on.
I'll get the word out. You might pay the Primeval Dynasty another visit. They've experienced the plague firsthand.
Good thinking. They have an axe to grind with Joko, too. We need to marshal all the forces we can get.
Do it fast. Those scarabs were first generation, but Pestilentix termitroxus has a very quick reproductive cycle. Once Joko cultivates a third generation, he'll be able to unleash a full-scale pandemic. We're talking a matter of days.
Gandara's in the heart of Korna. It'll take weeks to march an army all the way there.
I might have a solution. I have the prototype of the gate system Joko stole to send minions into Tyria. It could open a portal deep in Korna, somewhere in the vicinity of Joko's fortress.
That would cut out travel time and circumvent a ton of enemy forces.
It'll be makeshift and unstable, so we need to do it in an open expanse that's away from civilization.
Set up in the desert near the tomb of the primeval kings. I'll meet you there after I pay our ghostly friends a visit.
Alright, we are heading then to the desert highlands. And for the tomb of primeval kings, so Lomult Kral waypoint is the closest one.
Thank you. looking for help with your Joker problem, Commander. You came to the wrong primevals.
How did... Doesn't matter. I'm sorry to intrude, Majesties, but it is true. I do need your help.
No, you don't! Joker's been making threats to unleash the Scarab Plague for centuries. Demented, but hollow. Like his head.
Not this time. He has the real thing.
You're certain?
I've seen the Scarabs, and the corpses, and the awakened corpses. We're going to war to try and stop him.
That plague nearly wiped out humanity. And the Scarabs devoured every living creature in their path. No! This can't happen again, sister. And it won't. What you need, Commander, is an army of the dead. Which you yourself can lead. Oh yes, Commander. We can smell the stench of the lost on you. Musky. The Scarabs will smell it too. You're an unbefitting host. Lucky for you. You shall have a legion of spirits for your siege on Gantara. And two primeval queens by your side.
Majesties, this world will be forever in your debt. I'll meet you and your army on the battlefield. Timmy, the primevals are crashing the party and they're bringing us a ghost army. Is that portal set up?
Just finishing up, tagging our location. Wait, did you say ghost army?
On my way.
All right.
Gonna get an entire army through that.
This is the base prototype, still stabilizing it for mass transit.
But we can send you now to prepare for the battle. Make sure we're not transporting into an ambush.
Oh, lovely.
All I have to do is turn it on and that, my arm. I think it got sent through.
Sit tight, Lich. I'll get it.
Sorry, Commander. Last hiccup. I promise.
Last hiccup. Oh boy. All right, let's hop on to the next instance. All right, we can start, and yeah, this is a pretty long and tedious instance, so I will be fast forwarding these parts. I will try to keep everything clear as possible, but yeah, hopefully it will be enough, so I will start.
Thank you.
All right, we are nearing end of the instance.
First waves of president accounted for, Commander. More on the way soon.
Okay, everyone listen up. If you're human, stay behind the bramble walls. Your role is support only. Ritlock, Rox, Bram, lead the Olmecon and Ghost Legions to the front lines. The Scarabs will be thickest there. Turns out that because I've died before, I can't catch the plague. So I'll be on the front lines as well. Timey, where are the Corsairs?
Moving into position in the cove to the southwest. But they're human, and that is on the other side of the walls.
Risky. But we need them to keep Joko from launching plague ships. Ritlock, make sure they get some support. Zaim, command your sun spears from the main camp. Send them scouting north to protect our flank.
Understood, Commander. My people won't become incubators for Joko's plague.
Farron, since you're here, the same goes for you and your recruits. Think you're up to protecting our supply lines?
I've trained them myself. I think we're up to much more than that, Commander.
I promise you, this isn't busy work. The war is lost if our supplies break down. I need you to make Kryta proud.
I assure you, we will.
This is it, people. We've managed to catch Joko off guard. We have one chance to stop him. The fate of two continents hangs in the balance. Are you with me? Let's show that sick lich he's bitten off more than he can chew.
Yeah. All right. And here we are, Domain of Gorna. And this is the map where you can get this lovely mount, the beetle, which is very nice. It's sure fast mount and takes a learning to Well, time to learn how to drive. But anyway, this will be this episode. It all already took almost 1 hour to play, but it will be, of course, lot smaller and on YouTube when I have done some editing and fast forwarded the certain things, as you saw that the last part, this last instance was a pretty rough and pretty long one. If you liked the episode, please leave thumbs up, and as always, I will gladly take up any comments regarding the series, and I will see you on next episode in Domain of Gorna. Bye!